no way. Fascinating. Thank you, sir. Amazing! Did you get all that, Jimmy? What an informative interview. That eyewitness saw a member of the syndicate failing to stop an act of crime. What is so important that Superwoman would leave Harley Quinn and the Joker running around? They aren't the usual actions of a superhero.
No.
Absolutely not. Something big is going on behind the scenes, and we're gonna find out what it is.
Should have done when we first got here. Take her down, Whitney.
Hey! My brain!
I think the sushi's arrived.
What's going on?
Catch of the day.
Harley, no!
Ivy Lady, big sea monster roaming the seas.
We need shelter. Can you accommodate us in the Hall of Doom until we figure out what it wants?
See not safe! Hide us!
What? No! That sea monster dragged away the Hall of Doom and my friend! And you're going to help me get them back, aren't you? Where are they taking her?
For a squid.
Ah, more guests. Come at him, squid. He'll be sorry you decided to follow me, you worthless scallywags.
No one steals our friends from us.
Surrender, Sea King. There's only room for one ruler of the ocean, and that's me.
All right, enough talk. King Shark is getting hungry!
Your precious face and everything inside it belongs to me now! Including your criminal body! I warned you, didn't I?
Hey, where are you going, Sea King? You scared?
I think he wants to let his pet do the rest of his dirty work.
Ha! Fine by me. Not even some overgrown octopus can stop King Shark!
As much as I admire your enthusiasm, my fishy friend, defeating this creature may require an extra level of thought.
They've combined their powers. Maybe there's something around here we can use to take them both down.
Escape.
King Shark, is that you? Wait a sec. Ivy? Oh, you guys came to rescue me.
You three can catch up later. Right now, we've got a runaway supervillain base to reacquire.
It's okay. I'll stay here with Harley. You two, get after him.
Ha! Fresh meat this way.
I believe they went through here. Let's find a way past.
You still persist? I had no idea the people of this earth were so foolish.
I feel you're about to learn a great deal about us.
Yeah, like that I am a shark. King Shark!
Now you'll see why I'm the true ruler of the ocean. You're in deep trouble now.
Still want to hide in here, boys?
Very funny, Ivy. You got your friend back, so we'll be on our way.
Crime Syndicate can find us. We must strike now. Thanks to them, there's no more Justice League. But now we need to show these Earth 3 imposters how we do things around here. Time to find out what they're up to, kick them out, and make this planet ours!
Yes!
Yeah!
Let's get them!
We need to get to their base at LexCorp and take them down!
Ah, the rookie. I've watched your powers grow, and I'm impressed.